What? Lady Kika! We've been attacked! Those damn little scumbags!
What should we do?
Come on, come on! Get off your bums and help us out!
Surrender, and I might spare your life.
You're a Kuluk thug, aren't you?
What if I am?
Thank you.
Huh! Thank you.
No point staying here any longer. So long.
Thank you.
Kika!
Welcome back, Papa.
Nalio! How could you let this happen?
I'm sorry.
Enough. It's not Nalio's fault. Are you injured?
No, I'm okay. What about you?
I'm fine, but they got our rune cannons.
What? You're joking, right?
Our remaining ammunition, the muzzles, they took everything.
What?
Who did this?
My best guess is the Kuluk.
Really? But their uniforms were different.
Yeah, they were different from last time. Maybe a separate unit. In any case, there's supposed to be a truce with the island nations. I'll have to report this right away. Sorry about all this. Bad timing for visitors. So, long time no see, Kirill.
Yes, it's been a while.
You've sure grown. I know you just arrived, but we have to go to the Kingdom of Obel now. Care to join us?
Sure, if you don't mind.
Kirill.
Come on, it's not like it's that far out of our way.
That's true, but...
Nalio, I want you to stay behind. When Sigurd gets back, tell him I've stepped out for a while.
Yes, Lady Kika.
Hmm? Did you say Sigurd?
Oh, that's right. You knew him too. He's been helping me ever since he was brought here. Same with Hervey.
Yep, and who's the one who taught them all their stuff? That'd be me! I outrank them, you know!
Dario.
Yes, ma'am?
You stay behind with Nalio, too.
Huh?
Well, let's get moving. By the way, you haven't told me what you came to see me about. Last time you came, you were after rune cannons, right? And then we ran into steel. so I guess I just assumed you were after rune cannons again. Sorry if I'm off the mark.
No, you assumed right.
We're going to Obel to see their king, Lino Enkuldis. He fought the Kuluk head-on, so he should know a lot more about rune cannons.
Really? Well, I've got lots of questions to ask.